job. Pacey, Pacey. Good job.
Now look here. That's a river. Water.
Is that the Mutia escarpment? What river is that? No one ever crosses that river because beyond that is the Mutia escarpment.
I'm afraid you're wasting your time with him, Parker. He's working himself into a juju.
All right, Riano, take him away. Very helpful, I don't think. Always the same old tale. You tear Scotland too strong, too high. What they mean is, if the elephants have a burial place, that's the elephant's business, and we've no right to butt in.
Well, perhaps we haven't.
What? And let 1 million pounds of ivory go to rot under the earth? Just how keen are you on this idea?
Well, it means escape from this cursed hole. I'm keen, all right.
So am I.
Can I help you? I'm Mrs. Cutton, Mrs. Dr. Cutton.
Thank you so much. I'm looking for my father. I can't see why he isn't here. I cabled him. So my name's Parker, Jane Parker.
Oh.
Excuse me, did you say Miss Parker?
Parker? How exciting. What a good job we came down here. Why, this is Mr. Holt, your father's partner.
How do you do?
What marvelous luck. How do you do?
He's still here, my father. I mean, he hasn't gone away or anything.
No, he hasn't gone away. You caught him just in time.
Well, shall we walk along and get acquainted?
Yes.
What about your back?
Oh, it's here.
Well, never mind. I'll take care of it.
Mr. Holt, will you bring it along?
Yes, of course.
Well, shall we start now? It's just a few steps along.
Yes.
You see that big building on the right?
How is my
father? Oh, he's very well. He's always well, you know.
Honey, I'm just
excited. I tell you, you're not letting your hair grow again, are you?
What did you say? I beg your pardon. I didn't hear you.
I wondered how you get that dress off. The doctor hates me to be so old-fashioned. Well, here we are. Now, I don't want to butt in. If you'd rather see your father alone.
Yes, I would rather.
Oh, I see. Well, if there's anything that you want, don't forget to let me know. You know, in a community
thank
like this.
Thank you so much.
Well, perhaps I shall see you this afternoon. Come over and have a cup of tea. I'll be dying to hear all about that.
Hello? Hello?
Jane! Whatever! What on earth? Oh!
Oh, darling, don't ask questions. Don't do anything. Just be glad to see me.
What's this mean, dear? You're crying.
No, it's silly.
Look, my babe, you do. You mustn't do that. And moth-eaten.
Oh, that's only because you've been missing me. You have been missing me, haven't you?
Missing you, my darling.
That's better. Now say you're glad to see me, or I shall go right back.
I'm afraid you'll have to do that in any case.
Oh, shall I? Listen, Dad, from now on, I'm through with civilization. I'm going to be a savage, just like you.
We'll talk about that later. Now, let me have a look at you.
Attractive. Mighty attractive.
I don't know how I managed it.
A cable for you, sir. Just coming by the boat.
Hello, Beamy. See who's arrived.
It isn't.
It is. Well, not me for a row of nine pins if it isn't Miss Jane.
Hello, Beamish, old boy. Hello.
But I say, what brings you to this awful hole?
The perfect criticism of Africa. What's the cable, darling?
From you, to say you arrived today.
I call that perfect service.
Hello, Holt. What do you say to this for a surprise? My daughter, Mr. Holt.
Well, Mr. Holt and I have already met. She was very kind and got my baggage for me. Did you find it?
I did.
Tell him to bring them in here.
Here?
Yes, look, I'll show you where to put them.
Boy, could you hop up?
Look, boy, put this down here, will you? Dressing case on that. And put those trunks all somewhere around here. That's grand. Just pile them up wherever you can find room. Oh. Oh, look, you can just leave those there. Anywhere. Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, heaven.
Well, I told you I'd come to stay.
Well, what have you got in earth and all that?
Oh, just the necessaries of life.
Yes,
can I get you a nice cup of tea, miss?
Isn't that English? I come 6,000 miles and all I'm off is a cup of tea.
What's wrong with the drink?
Hey, all right, I'll get you one.
Shall I send the rest of the baggage?
What?
I like you, Mr. Holt. He's nice. Don't you?
Six big.
What?
Huh?
I was talking about Mr. Holt.
Oh, yes. He's a nice fellow. We get along splendidly. He hates Africa, too.
Hates Africa?
Oh, yes.
I don't believe it.
Why not?
Oh, he's too strong and sturdy looking like you.
Well, I don't like Africa either.
I don't believe that either.
Yes, well, I think I'd better be ashamed.
Darling, don't be silly and embarrassed by me. Well, you bark me sometimes. They nearly spanked me, too, several times.
Very nearly.
You know, perhaps if you actually had, I wouldn't be so obstinate. And I am. Very obstinate.
Hey. What are you trying to do?
Clean my face.
Oh, but what's wrong with soap and water?
Everything, darling. Let's preserve that schoolgirl complexion.
Oh.
Who are they? And the ones with the big hats, who are they?
Oh, no. They're Cabaranda. There are sometimes a couple of hundred ostrich feathers in each of those headdresses.
Huh? Which you might call putting a feather in your cap with a vengeance. What are they doing here?
Old man, no. Come to trade.
All right, just trade them.
Hey, you're butting into my business.
By the end, you're mistaken. I'm managing it.
Beamish, bring me my hat.
They always sing like that when they come to trade.
That's not a song. They're invoking their gods to give them the best of the bargain.
Well, I don't blame them. Darling, you've done far too well out of one small store. I don't think it's quite nice.
Look here, young lady. I resent that.
Oh, I must be your lady customer.
Well,
looks as though shopping's been successful, anyhow.
Ooh,
how women suffer to be beautiful.
Well, I see you're breaking into society. These are our very best people.
Yes, I know. I feel quite out of fashion.
Now let me show you what the well-dressed men are wearing.
Come on, boys. Those markings on the shield mean they're the foremost warriors of the tribe.
Not really. Oh, that little fellow there, he looks quite harmless.
On the contrary. If you could read his shield, it shows that he's killed five lions. Or men. Over here we have the Wakambas. You'll notice that their dress is entirely different.
And these ladies here, are they of the same tribe?
Yes, they are.
Is your hat, Mr. Parker? You'll be catching a death with sunshine.
Thank you.
It's a bit early for him to start dancing, isn't it?
Who?
The baby, look at him.
if you get a move on.
You do think I'm a child, don't you?
No, I've ample proof that you're not.
Oh, look, every man his own feather duster. Who are they?
The Council of the Allures.
Say, Parker, there's old Chief Umtali. Possibly he can tell us something about the Mutira Scarpa.
Not a chance, Holt. I've been trying him for years.
Tell me, what is this Mutira Scarpa?
Well, when they get through with this, Faldalal, let's hope they'll be in a good mood for some substantial trading. Come on.
Let's get along.
Father, you still haven't told me about the Mutira Scarpa.
Well, do you remember my telling you a fairy tale about the elephants?
Mm-hmm. Hundreds. Which one?
The one about why one never finds a dead elephant in the jungle.
Oh, let me think. Well, of course. I remember.
An elephant can always tell when death is coming for him. And when he hears the call, there's a secret place to which he wanders. A place where he can lay his bones with his ancestors. A place of rest.
That's it. The secret graveyard of the elephants. Somewhere to the east, there's a mysterious barrier of mountains called the Mutira Escarpment. And the natives won't say where that Mutira Escarpment is. It's sacred. Taboo. If one of them is found even to have looked at it, he's put to death by the witchmen of the tribe. Now, Holt and I believe that beyond that Mutira Escarpment somewhere lies the burial place of the elephants.
You do? But why? Oh, of course, ivory!
Enough ivory to supply the world. There's £1,000,000 for the man who finds it.
How much do I get for helping you?
You're not going to help. You can't.
Mr. Holt, I know you'll understand. I do want to go so terribly.
Well, I think if she wants to go as much as all that, she won't be a hindrance.
I think you're probably the nicest man I ever met.
Anyone's nice who gives in to you.
You disagreeable old darling. I'm mad about you.
Leave me alone. I'm not used to this.
Can you shoot?
Like an angel.
Briano, Connor, let me have that rifle.
Yes.
Half.
I'm tired. I'm going to turn in. Good night, Holt. Good night, my girl.
What up?
Night, Dad.
Sleep well.
Briano! Come pull my boots off.
Tell me, am I a nuisance? Do I get in the way at all?
Not in the least. You've shaken down to it marvelously. You better put this around your shoulders.
Thanks.
The altitude plays funny tricks with the temperature.
I'm not cold.
You may think you're not.
You're very silent.
I feel very silent. You know, Jane, I'm not a romantic sort of a person or anything like that. But if we get through this all right, is there any kind of a chance for me?
With me? I don't know. I haven't thought about it much.
Well, will you? I thought I hated this country. Since you're here, I almost love it.
Do you, Harry? Mm-hmm. I'm very glad.
Are you?
Glad you like Africa.
Oh, poof. Now you're laughing at me.
A little bit, perhaps. But very tenderly.
Well, man, hyena sounds pretty lively.
Horrible noise, isn't it?
Dear, I don't know. It's part of it all.
Love it, don't you?
Love it. Who wouldn't? Look. Isn't it marvelous? And the funny part is, I feel so completely at home.
Really?
Good night, Harry.
Funny little hand. So capable and so strong. And yet so soft and so white.
Don't crash it, Harry. I might want to use it again.
Oh, I'm sorry. Good night, dear. Sleep soundly.
Soundly, with all this noise. Isn't he grand? So proud, so fierce. Yet so infinitely lonely. Oh, well, there's another one. Quite close.
Yes, much too close. Rihanna.
Father!
Better keep a man on the fire all night. Keep him going.
Yes, Father.
Hello, hello. Must be a village near here somewhere.
That drum doesn't seem stationary. It seems to be coming closer.
It is.
What was that? It doesn't sound like an animal.
Oh, water! Oh, water!
Hold it there.
Water! Get him to
water.
He
say,
look at
Matthias Kappers.
Matthias Kappers? No, that is you.
Make him tell you which direction. Where?
Matthias!
Shut that man.
Help get him in the cover quickly. Attack the fires, boys.
What was the matter?
They're after him. They're quite close now.
Who are they, Harry?
To two red eagles, two boxes. Mommy, happy Perucci.
Poker Larco, Tico, Papa Richard, for less.
One of them come happy.
Tico, Malaka, Tika, Cinco.
What does he say?
Oh, he says he's looking for some fellow that's broken the big law of the tribe.
Well, no man's past dear. We should have seen him.
I told him that.
Quenda, Quenda.
Those are the Abangas, one of the most feared and yet courageous tribes.
Yet they're afraid of the Mutia escarpment.
It may not be fear, it may be superstition. For some of the tribes, the elephant is sacred even in life. How much more so in death?
Have they gone?
Far enough.
Well, one good turn deserves another. He'll tell us now.
Come on, get up! He's dead.
Anyone would die who look at the Mutia escarpment.
Poor fellow.
He died too soon.
Did he? I wonder. He was crazy with fear, yet he managed to point. And that's the direction in which he pointed. And that's the Mutia escarpment, eh?
Yeah. And all we've got to do now is climb it.
Huh. Mother Earth must have some very particular secret up there, putting up a wall like that, eh?
Sort of. Yeah, here.
Why, it's going to be dangerous?
No, no. All has to be done according to Hoyle, though.
Back there. It's a bit tricky here. Steady, Jane. Don't lose your nerve.
Jane!
We're all right. What was in that pack, Parker?
Medicines. Trade goods.
Poor devil. That's too bad. I don't suppose it could be helped. You all right now?
Yeah, I'm all right.
All the rest of the boys, Riano.
All right, Parker. All right. Tell them going. Come on now, Jane. Take it easy.
Easy now. Get ahead. Jane! Hold her! Hold! Parker! Riano!
Quiet. Right.
Give your hand.
Easy now.
Give me a hand here.
Aren't I a fool, Harry? I'm sorry.
Well, I'll promise to forgive you if you don't do it again.
Would you like to sit down and rest for a while?
No, really. I'd rather go on.
You're quite sure?
Sure.
Ah, good girl. Come on.
All the rest of the boys, Riano.
All right, boys.
Wait up. Wait up. I don't think we need this anymore. Let me help you.
Darling, you mind if I flop for a little while?
Oh, do us all good to flop for a little while.
Anything you want?
Yes. Nice hot bath. What was that?
Can't say. What do you make of it, Riano?
Maybe hyena bought him.
Maybe. Well, come on.
That was a human cry.
Human?
Say, Parker, how do you feel about going on?
I've had enough.
Darling, I know why you're saying that, and I'm not going to be made an encumbrance of. I'm not frightened of a few weird cries. Now, let's get that ivory. Riano, come on.
Yes, Mother.
All right, Riano, come on.
Yes, Father. Put it.
What's the matter?
Boy's scared, Father.
Well, you've got your whip. Give him something else to think about. Let's be on our way. Come on.
Another barrier.
Does that mean we lose the elephant track?
Yes, but with good luck, they'll pick them up on the other side.
Hold on. I got.
Who's Harry?
They may be tough customers.
Father, without prejudice, would you say that was a friendly noise?
I'm afraid we're intruding. Yeah, I better get the boys back.
Yes, Borough.
Gently, dear. Slowly.
Look out. We're in for it.
Gently, dear. The river's alive with them.
And a dying elephant has to swim this. Look there.
I'll feel much better when we put all this behind us. Raft.
Riano.
Yes, Bonham.
Hot wood, perhaps.
Yes,
two.
Bonham.
Put it up. We got it. Put it up. Put it up. Put it up.
Father, look. I love her touching the messy feet. Can't tell me she's dangerous.
Dangerous? I'd hate to interfere with that child of hers. How are they getting up?
Oh, all right, I guess. Come on, Riello. We can't be here all day.
Put up.
Put him on, one.
There we are.
Give me a hand,
Dave. Get over here.
All right, Riello, push off.
Yes, Donald.
Well, Harry, aren't you coming with us?
Well, I'm afraid the boys are going to need a little first-hand persuasion in order to keep going. We'll be close all the way across. All right, Riello, come on. Come on.
I don't think we'll be able to pull a straight course, Harry.
I'm willing to detour. After all, they live here.
Get in the middle of the last game and stay there.
All right. Curious, don't you, Father?
Well, I hope so.
Brianna, gun.
Yes, Master.
Are you getting nervous, Jane?
No, not a bit.
Don't shoot wildly, Jane. You've got to get them around the ears. Other boys should just sting them, and then they're dangerous.
I know, Harry. I'll try.
Get in?
I think so.
I hope so.
We'll take the lead, Riello.
Yes, Father.
Come on, boys. Pull faster.
You didn't like it, Jane?
No. Crazy about it.
No, I'm crazy to have brought you here.
My father, they look like cactus on a rainy day.
Stop pulling. Hold up, Parker. They're getting too thick.
Hey, boy, stop pulling now. What's the matter?
Fire, Harry, fire!
I can't. We're guns, Jim.
Get him, hold!
Get going, Parker, before he comes back.
All right, now, hurry, hurry. Come on, boys. Push this.
Oh, Harry! Harry, look out! He's going under your rope!
Watch out, hold! He's coming up underneath you.
Hurry, boy! Hurry!
Pull quicker!
Throw your weight
the other way, Simon.
Everybody,
don't shoot, they'll stampede.
Yep.
Well, that was friendly of someone. Rihanna, who else is gone?
Masaki gone, Bono.
That cry we heard from the river.
Yes, it must have been.
Barker, you take the boys to make camp here. I'll go on farther down the line so I can pick up the trail.
Oh, Harry, don't get lost.
Bono.
I'll try not to. Thanks. Don't you come along with me.
Come on, Jim. We're getting a little bit further from the river.
Make way, boys.
Ah, good. We'll camp here, Riano.
Yes, Bono. Madula, good job.
Put one tent there. Couple here. You boys can camp up there.
Yes, of course.
What was that?
Ape.
Look.
White two. Oh!
Father, that pie.
Hello there. Hello. Come down. Riano, you speak to him.
Kujaba!
He can't understand.
Call one of the boys. Try another dialect.
Abdullah! Arigato, Mikai!
Send him up the palabra.
Come down. Come down, I tell you, or I'll shoot.
I don't think he even knows what a gun is.
Riano,
we'll have the whole tribe on us.
Where'd they go, Riano? Jane, you better stick close to us. Jane? Jane! Jane, where are you?
Answer. Jane, where are you?
Parker.
Oh.
What's the matter, Parker?
Jane. Jane, he's taken her.
What are you talking about?
Jane.
Ego! Ego! No! No!
Figure out.
Yeah.
thank you. Thank you for protecting me.
Me?
I said, thank you for protecting me.
Me?
No. I'm only me for me.
Me?
No. To you, I'm you.
You?
No.
I'm Jane Parker. Understand? Jane. Jane.
Jane.
Jane.
Jane.
Yes, Jane. You? Jane.
Jane.
And you? You.
Tarzan. Tarzan.
Tarzan.
Jane. Tarzan. Jane.
That's right.
Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane. Tarzan. Jane.
Oh, please stop. Let me go. I can't bear this. What's the use?
Una. 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 Una.
Oh, yes. I am hungry. Hungry.
Tarzan! Tarzan, where are you going? Tarzan! Tarzan, don't go without me. I'm afraid of her. Tarzan! Tarzan, take me with you! Tarzan! Tarzan! Oh, wait, I'm coming.
Thank you.
No. It's all right. It's all right, dear. Don't cry. Hold, get the boys together. Let's get away from here.
Wait a minute, Parker. He may come back.
No. No. No, let's go. Quickly, please. Please. Hurry.
All right, come on, boys.
You're in a queer mood, Jane. Oh, yes, I know. It must have been a terrible shock. I've been reproaching myself all the time.
Reproaching yourself? Why? My dear, you don't need to.
Well, what is it? Were you very frightened?
At first. I thought he was a savage. I found out he wasn't. That's all.
I can't make it out. How did he get here?
Oh, what does it matter? He's happy, and at least he was until... Oh, Father, did you hear his cry when that ape was shot? He'd probably never been unhappy before.
Oh, my dear, he's not like us.
He's white.
Oh, whether they're white or not, those people living a life like that, they have no emotions. They're hardly human.
Human. He's human, all right.
Send some of the boys up to firewood.
Why interrupting anything serious?
Jane's got a theory that you were wrong in killing that ape.
Wrong?
Well, cruel.
To whom?
To him.
Why do you laugh, Harry?
Well, isn't that the best thing to do?
Is it funny?
Funny? Extremely. That you should be considering the feelings of a man-ape. It's a pity I didn't put two bullets into him while I was at it and finish the job.
I wouldn't talk like that. Don't you think it's being a little bit melodramatic and absurd?
Absurd?
Extremely.
Water! 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 For him, dead in water!
How did it happen?
Brianna found man's footprint in mud.
You better call the rest of the boys back into camp, Brianna.
I do!
Harry!
Where
Harry! Is he? You don't think he did it?
Well, I don't know.
Animal.
He's a murderer.
Well, so are you to him when you kill that ape.
But, Jane, we can't stay here and do nothing while he picks us off one by one.
Oh,
we've got to make him understand that we mean him no harm.
But, darling, listen, I can make him listen
but
to me.
But you can't even talk to him.
I know I can make him understand. We don't. Won't you let me try?
Oh, it's ridiculous.
Oh, please let me try. It's worth it, Harry.
Shall we risk it?
Well, perhaps if you think it's all right, yes.
All right, go on.
Thank you. Thank you. Jane?
You'd knock before you enter my boudoir. I suppose you know that's going to make your head worse.
Head?
Yes, head.
Head.
Head, that thick bit under your hair.
Head.
No, Tarzan. Tarzan, no! Oh, dear. Well, I really can't make you any more bandages. You'll get dizzy. You'll fall. You'll hurt yourself. Stop it at once. I'm not a bit amused. Oh, Tarzan.
You say you'll fall.
I think you're the most horrible man I ever knew. Tarzan. What color are your eyes? Yes, I know. The color of the forest. Gray, green. I wonder what you'd look like dressed.
Pretty good.
You'd be a great success in London. And I believe you'd love it.
Love it?
Or would you? Women are such fools. They'd spoil you.
Spoil?
I don't think you'd better look at me like that. Far too attractive. I love saying things to a man who can't understand. He doesn't even know what kisses are.
Love it.
I dare say you would.
I think we'd better land.
When?
Bang. Land.
Jane.
You can't get around me that fast. Yes. There's quite a difference, isn't there? Do you like that difference? You've never seen anyone like me before, have you? Tarzan, what am I doing here, alone, with you? Perhaps I better not think too much about that. Just to be here, be happy, and I am happy. Not a bit afraid, not a bit sorry. Oh, Tarzan, I wish I could make you understand. Perhaps I can, gradually. Come here. What are we going to do about us?
Us?
You and I.
You and I.
Darling, you got that right.
Tarzan, Jane, hurt me, boy, love it, Jane.
Darling, that's quite a sentence.
Tarzan, what is it?
Rihanna, we'll camp here.
Yes, Bono.
What? We'll camp here. You're not fit to go out. It's time you had a rest.
I'm the best judge of that.
Well, rest the day. Go on tomorrow, Bono.
Not so good as tomorrow to me.
Tomorrow good like the day, Bono.
Now, you can do what you like. I'm going on.
Oh, come on now, Parker. Just 10 minutes will refresh you. Come on, please.
All right. Well, just 10 minutes, but no more.
All right, Rihanna, some water.
Yes, Bono.
Those are tears, Tarzan. You've never seen tears before, have you? You know why they're there. I must say goodbye. I must go to him. Oh, yes, I must. I can't do it. He loves me.
Love?
He loves me, too. I'm all he's got. Goodbye.
Goodbye?
Yes. Oh, Tarzan, Tarzan, don't look at me. Not like that. If you do, I shall be able to go. I must. Don't you see? Goodbye, my dear.
Thank you.
To us, and he brought you back. Now, you must let him go. He belongs to the jungle.
Not now. He belongs to me. Tarzan!
No, no, no. My child.
Anyone.
Can't stay. Have been taken.
Well, if we resist, we'll be butchered. Hand over your gun, Riano.
Yes, Bono.
If we do nothing, we stand a much better chance of getting away.
Perhaps you're right.
Are these pygmies?
No, they're dwarfs.
You go!
Ready, Jane?
Yes, I'm ready. Drums are getting louder.
We're getting nearer.
Near what?
I wish I knew.
Go to Tarzan, Cheetah! Tarzan!
Thank you. Thank you. Aguna!
He wants you to change mounts.
I don't know. We must go on.
Oh, but Daddy, he's dying.
I know. Our one chance. The elephant's graveyard. If he's dying, he'll take us there.
Oh, but Daddy, you can't. You're hurt.
No, no, I'm all right. He's our one chance.
Igor! Igor!
Agua.
But beautiful. Solemn and beautiful. We shouldn't be here.
It's riches. Millions. Parker, it's true. We knew, didn't we? We came this way once before.
There's something sad about retracing.
You've been very brave, Jane.
He found what he was looking for. I know that somewhere, wherever the great hunters go, he's happy.
Agua! Hey!
I can't bear it to say goodbye like this.
Goodbye. You'll be coming back, Harry. I can see a huge safari with you at the head, bearing ivory down to the coast. Only this time there'll be no danger, because we'll be there to protect you every step of the way.
Thank you.